Now, the church is referred to in a feminine sense, the bride of Christ, the bride for whom he's coming back. And so when talking about neighboring churches, we sometimes use the expression, our sister church. But I think I want to tell you that the true church of the living God has no human founder. I think I need to stop, pause, rewind, and I say the true church of the living God has no human founder. The church was founded, but not by humanity. I see certain buildings I pass by and they say founded by brother so-and-so, founded by reverend so-and-so, but the church does not have a human founder. The church has a divine founder. Jesus Christ is the founder of the church. The church belongs to Jesus. The church belongs to the Lord. Nobody in here suffered. Nobody in here bled and died for the church. And the church was ransomed by your blood. The church belongs to the Lord. And listen, I don't claim ownership, but I definitely rejoice in members. Church belongs to the Lord. And I'm proud to be a part of the Lord